Come on in.
Thanks for buying me a drink. Thanks for buying me a drink. I come in here every time I meet someone new just so I can kind of hang out.
There's a lot of stuff in here that I feel pretty good about. Like this toilet has these little things right here, these little gel beads. I use this when I want to eat like Whole Foods sushi. So you know where baseball, you have to stop every time there's a foul ball? The field's all around you in cricket.
You know what my favorite word is? Shampoo.
I've got my own soap.
It's got so many different like meanings to it. You've got the cleanness of shampoo, but it also has poo in the word. Plus, it's just really fun to say in general, shampoo.
Have you been to Indiana? Oh my God, it is so gray there.
Shampoo, 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 shampoo.
So everybody stands up and starts flapping their wings, which always makes me cry because they're doing this.
Shampoo, 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 shampoo.
And they don't even know that his visions are of angels and that that's what's making him win all the baseball games.
I have got really bad smelling feet and I use foot powder on my feet and I use a spray in my shoes. Shampoo, shampoo. If I go out after work and I have something to do directly after work, I have to bring my own socks. Isn't that crazy?
Did you ever watch the documentary about those killer whales and how they kill people at the zoo?
And that's when I got into WKRP in Cincinnati, which was an even better show, really, less jokes, but still really funny.
Some people think black is too safe. I think black is dangerous. I think it's so many different colors. I think it's a different color. Okay. You got two colors. Foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. No, I want to fall in love. So to let me dream of you.